Geste wie contre la brésilienne Aline da Silva Ferreira.
Sur le tapis ici, la Chinoise qui prend l'avance de 2-0. Il y a 45 secondes à faire.
And what that point for Yann, she takes her opponent to the mat. And one point back for Edme from Estonia, now looking for more. Down to 15 seconds, and with the score tied on Matt B, the advantage goes to Matt May in the red center from Estonia, as she's the last wrestler to score. And the first round will end on Matt B with the 1-1
for Japan, Mexico, and France. Donc, les team leaders de la France, du Mexique et du Japon, if you are here, please come to the announcer table. Team leader.
Single point takedown. Now lacing the ankles, looking for more. Hand to hand, there's one, and one more. Quickly, 3 points on the laced ankles.
Secondes sur le tapis B à faire dans cette deuxième période. 30 seconds left on Matt B for the second period.
Up next on Matt A, 55 kilograms, wrestling from France, Aurélie Basset, and wrestling from Ukraine, Natalia Sinchin.
Sur le tapis, en maintenant, la Française Aurélie Basset affrontera l'Ukrainienne Natalia Shenchen.
A reminder, we are paging at the announcer table, team leaders for Japan, Mexico, France. Donc les team leaders, les meilleures équipes de la France, du Mexique et du Japon.
First point goes to Xin Xin. So scoreless, this is the third round on Matt B. It may won the first period.
And on Matt A, Jeremy, the Ukrainian wrestler Sinishin is showing up her strength, scoring 3 back-to-back points. Ukrainian to back 12 points.
Challenge brick. So we have a 1-0 score right now for the wrestler from Brazil, Alina Silva Ferreira. Now when the challenge brick comes in, they have a replay up on the screen. The official is going to call the action based on what he sees on the replay.
Alors, on a ici un challenge vidéo. L'entraîneur ici de l'Estonie croyait que la décision n'était pas ce qu'elle devrait être. Les officiels vont regarder la séquence sur le vidéo et prendre leur décision ultime.
And we're just waiting on the result here. So the ruling is no points scored. They went to the jury as well on that one to make sure that the correct call was made. No point scored, so we're going to have a clinch. The wrestler in red is going to pick a ball. Inside is a ball of a color, and the color does come up as red. So that means that Etmay from Estonia will take a clinch position in which she has 30 seconds to score. If she does not score, the Silva Ferreira from Brazil will score a point.
La décision ici, le point a été annulé et la lutteuse de l'Estonie qui remporte le clinch. Alors on donne 30 secondes pour marquer un point.
the round and the match at 72 kilograms.